Oh no, here it comes! Monster armor! God!
Got her!
Nice! I'm ready to kill! Yes, Bucket. Good job. Good job.
I really shouldn't need this ship. I need a VTOL rocket in this thing.
Alright. Let's go. Ready, guys? Coming to save Bucket. Alright, count three. One, two, three. Let's go.
I see circling birds. Monster's been near there.
The assaults because of the training video, and we played as the other guy. Anyway, We got this, guys. These creatures don't know what's going to hit them. We have won some of them.
Alright. Did all these things, right? Yep. Did all of them. Alright, back. Trapper. Is it the Trapper? We're on the Trapper now. Start with... I think we should start with Maggie.
Yeah.
Maggie will have speed boost. Customize team. Fought the Goliath. We fought the Meteor Goliath, I think. I don't remember. We'll fight him again. But we have the Kraken and we have the Elder Kraken. We'll fight the Meteor Goliath. Just to make sure we did it. Alright. We got Hank. We gonna go pop on a thing. What more? Ding dong ding 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 dong ding. Something like that. Oh, stop. Alright, so like we got Hank. Alright, we got me. I'm playing as Maggie. We got Heidi. And that's Buckley. Boom. Alright, so like we got Markov. Boom. Val. We got Val a lot. We'll change the Lars. There. I think we're good. Alright, back. And floor.
Trapper. She hunts down and traps the monster. Daisy, the pet Trapjaw, sniffs out the monster and its tracks, leading the team to combat more quickly. She will also try to revive incapped players. Harpoon traps can be placed on the ground to limit a monster's mobility, allowing teammates to deal extra damage and escape from danger. The machine pistol has a wide spread, but deals significant damage in a firefight. The strength of the Trapper class is the ability to contain the monster and force the fight. Deploying the mobile arena is critical to your team's success. Hold the equip button to take the mobile arena down.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's get it.
Here we go. Bam, 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 bam. This is all our guys. Let's do it.
The monsters seem to be getting weirder. I wonder if there's any limit to what they can do.
I fear there is not. We only met the Kraken after the Goliaths fought Markov. Lightning for lightning. And when that was not enough, Wraith. And when stealth was not enough, Behemoth.
You think eventually they'll evolve something we can't beat?
I think about a monster that learned from me. That can bring its minions back from the dead.
Right. About halfway through my question, I thought, why am I asking this?
All right, here we go. All right. This is a trap. Oh yeah. And hold four to bring down. Hello, Daisy.
Birds in the air! Tracks!
Alright, we gotta go take this monster.
Feel better? Of course you do.
Trap out!
on.
Healing is possible.
Where are you? There's footsteps. I just don't know where it is.
I'm finding place.
Look out, Rock!
Mine's ready.
Head this way.
Ah, the healing field is red. Find me and kill me, it says, and we will oblige.
Those are some brave birds going after the critter's leftovers.
Feel better?
Of course you do.
All right, where are you? That's not you. Get out of the way. There he is.
Oh, the healing field is recharged. Perhaps it is better to wait for that.
I will kill this!
Goliath! Who are you?
Bridge to mine!
My wicked is armed. Healing is possible!
Incoming powder!
I'm moving! Bullseye! Barkov will take any advantage! Mine's ready!
Extended your life. Use your time wisely.
Oh, that hurts.
Only shield left is my shield.
Patch me up.
Now, while its armor is weakened.
Come on!
I will place mines.
Shit!
Thanks!
Feel better? Of course you
do. Traps ready. Stand by.
Healing fields ready.
All right. This way? All right.
Healing fields ready.
Once we catch him, he's done for.
Damn! I have healed you! This thing's going down!
All right, I want to
want you guys to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and be notified of every video I put out. And as always, stay awesome.